Long Dilang, hashtag is strong. Tuli ka mate, mushi manu mutero wana tango hotla. Bon, I can't say much. Eh? I can't say much now. Only 3 points left. 3 points left. Then we are gone. We are going to Nachu to FNB on Thursday. Because PSL is rare hotel, but we are proving ourselves. Sorry. You can, I said, you can play us Monday, play us Thursday, play us Sunday, we will prevail. We are Mamelodi Sundowns. Our players are tired, they are fatigued, but they are giving out the performance of their lives. I told you, we are gunning for an invisible season. I'm praying every day that we get it. We missed it in the bubble. We missed it in the bubble. Right now, we must get it. I'm praying very hard now. I'm happy. 3 points, 3 goals. I can't fault any match. Hey, Rolane! Rolane! You got one over Ramovic. You got one over him. He talks too much. Thanks a lot for the win. Rolane, Rorata Gaufela. Those who don't understand you, they'll never understand Mamelodi Sundowns because you know the Shushan and Piano. You are born for football. You are football brains. We'll support you forever and ever. You said 4 years for Kev. We are giving you that 4 years. I know. I said third time lucky. Third time lucky, Rolane. We love you, my boy. We love you. Come here.
Hola, 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 fan vlog. Bramox hapa ape mo. Today it's one of those days. Now it's again. Nigen tse ke batla 4 goals, but at least I agree. Am I happy to see Shalulile is back in action? Shalulile wa fisa hapa ape bano. A ke tsebana di critics tsa ha tsene ba mmolela ba re menchi suru ira. A ke tsona bano ba lo ira. Shalulile is up for the game now. Kopela ga la bone. A re nko FN Biro tsang ka ba botle, please. Ke a le kopela. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Ndewo, how are you, my friend? Good game from the boys. Incredible game. We played with a four in at the back, four in midfield with two strikers. Incredible game from Mu Raideng Umshishi. For the first time in a very long time, we played unbelievably well. I'm hoping nobody's going to speak about the loss here, Kev Champions League. I'm hoping that the fans are very positive moving into the game here. Kaizer Chiefs, incredible display from the boys. Unbelievable game. Created so many chances, defended well, played compact. The high press was unbelievable. They only had one game plan. Find Nukovic. They failed. Why? The experience, Yaga Libusa. The experience, Kakekana. Incredible worth. For the first time in a very long time, I think we've changed how we play. Because for the first time, the coach said he doesn't want with. But for the first time in the last two games, I think Sesboni with Ama fullbacks. I don't know whether the profile of the players are right, the ones that we have in wider channels, but incredible work from the boys, incredible work from Umshishi, incredible work from Ushalulile, men of the match. We criticize when he's not doing well, but when he did well, Fandak, unbelievable. He was interplaying Namhlanje. I saw him coming to the right, interplaying, combining with the opponent. Unbelievable display from Umkhulisa. Umkhulisa, unbelievable. He's one of my favorite players, sometimes, to be honest. I just felt that if Guno Alende, Guno Mkwena sometimes. If you funuk rest out Alende, can you please introduce more from Kulis? Unbelievable display. Mama sis on our half Dali to touch. Ipola Malta to champion to shy step over Dalama combination. Unbelievable display from Obas, but only in position of the ball. Can he improve out of the ball? Because best Vulegile center. I don't know if you guys saw in the first half, in the first 25 minutes, if Uko Chabiza Urowen Williams exciting. Because Urowen is one person that sees the game from this angle. Urulanu Ibona from this angle. So Uronza came to the coach and gave him an instruction that we need to all the time off the ball, seven at two, not one, because Obas was struggling to contain them. I understand. And then when we started dropping Umkhulis a little bit deeper, I felt that we played a little bit more, we combined a little bit more, the game was a little bit more progressive.
Gabriel Masandawana, another match day in the Farmers League, another 3 points, another 3 goals, another clean sheet from Ronza. It almost went away, the clean sheet. But he saved that penalty in the end. It was sad because Ki Parker, I mean, it was good to see Bernard Parker coming back in the game. Speaking about the game, well, the Motormouth coach, they didn't do anything in the first half. They didn't even have a shot at goal or an attempt on goal, nothing. They were just here. I don't know if they were parking the bus or they were trying to wait for our team, but we absolutely dominated the first half. I was very happy for Shalu to get the 2 goals. I mean, guys, these are an incredible bunch of players. I mean, how many teams can come back from such a massive setback on Friday to come and dish out a performance that was so clinical? This felt like a workman-like Sundowns performance. You don't normally see Sundowns really dishing out football that is just clean, straight to the point, getting to the spaces and getting goals, and we actually got the goals that mattered. And I'm very happy that we actually dusted ourselves off from the setback on Friday, and I'm happy that we are now just 3 points away from clinching this Farmers League for the 7th time in a row. So on Thursday, it's very important that we just come out in numbers and really celebrate this, because this is our bread and butter, as Kensani would say. We need this competition to actually go back and try again. I believe in this team so much. I know I was hurt on Friday, but I believe in this team. I know we are actually going to eventually win what we want to win. But yeah, on Thursday, let's go wrap it up as a contest so that we can actually start building for the Club World Cup, because we've got a tough schedule next season. So we need to make sure we've got a Club World Cup, AFL, and we've got the Champions League to win. So Kabuyelo Masandawana, let's keep on supporting. Kalebo.
Hey, Kabuyelo Masandawana fans vlog. Hey. Kabuyelo Masandawana fans vlog. There's nothing difficult like support Sundowns. Now Satomutu are resta, we are healer, another game. Today mina ebesen kohliwe vele ukuthi siyadlala, uyabona vele angakhithapi. But then going to the game, ne, I'm so disappointed nge intention leyo kulimaza uzungu in order to introduce uBennet Parker. I don't know like why you coach abanikela that kind of instruction, because we were happy after uzunga limele. You could see like naga limpa abuya decide uti ya ibenchi chabulile bayitholile revenge. But then akusena ndaba sidlala nina ke nabo 28 May siyabuyela nabe embombela, zobe sikhona embombela sizobathola khona. Today vela hayi game angazokhuluma ngayo too much. Ulindo Godiola ukhulumile, uqedile. Kabuyelo Masandawana
first. Kabuyelo Masandawana, ke pebetse phima mpholodi wa phone wa go tura P50 pocket premium edition. So re ke nna le mamakhizi o re mojeleng le hono. And then so mizu tla ka mara wa rena. Daramo le karabo feka zene o irekile. And then le mamela chomeka ke labor ile for yena. But anyway, you know what, I can amanjwa manje. What I can say, coach ke ena nang le matla re kana ra balabala re tletse mo stadium ba re tletse le blomo re a re letlatse re kana balabala mara coach ke ena decide tang gore no ke se re morata ka ofela rulani mara yo la bona ya le khota khota ba Africa mhlamba wonke jikelele re ya FNB ke re
let's go mota
ka ke le botsentse le setse mo phirisana kana ba sarfa Rothman Cup ya rena ga tlopora bona le skontiri gona le di hampo ba re timeri Rothman ke lla ke namela ka mogara ga IVW bare ke baby tsa tonki caravela 1 baby tsa tonki ke namela ka mara kella ba ropa di rosman ke re solanka na ba se batle tsa rosman cup he ka di nameri go go di moyo wa wela mo fase
yeah
amen mamkhize ke ne na go mo mara se a itshwenye mme wa ka o ka no bona le chelete mara nna ke go bethile and then a itshwenye rulani
tenno
wa rena
ala bolo
rulani kwa rena rulani re morata ka ofela kwa rena founwe se re ke nna le mamkhize. And then when I'm so busy, who can no favor TX Galaxy, or favor Mam Kize, or favor TX, or favor Rulani sister, Rulani Kopola Oje, Bargima so busy.
Anayo,
phone.
I can
say, Kremaki, Maki, limited. Little,
if you never talk about it,
Maki, what are phone? Little lady, 20 phone.
Hey, Baba, baby fella.
Okay.
As I can.
Eric Babucho, regular man, man. Phone, irregular kin, lemon keys. Marana, eke swiper. Mam keys and another swiper. And then a swiper night and a gana go one. 1:15.
Bardi fedil.
Bardi fedil. So busy. A ke tsore we kreile
kae a sa man why nyaka a tle gore
boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, women and men, DSTV Prem 7 times champions, Club World Cup finalist actually. Host na visa of Ever Sundowns. You are like go to it now, like relote serious no bazalwane. Thank you to the team. More hila ka 3 points mo. Au hili ka kabiala. Au hili ka di drugs no no re hila ka 3 points ra robala re ya FNB na ga lokopela kopela ntwe wa ne o mongwe le o mongwe month end a ye FNB or a ye Home Affairs a ire passport re tla bona re fitlha bjang USA. Dango, 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 dango.